أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم مذاكرة بي شيخ محمد فوزي الكركري قدس الله سره The virtue of patience in the path He who lacks patience lacks knowledge من ليس له صبر لا علم له The journey towards knowledge is not for the faint-hearted or the hasty It demands a deep-seated fortitude a steadfast patience that transcends mere waiting The seeker must don this virtue as one would a cloak, wrapping oneself in the fabric of endurance and tranquility. For those devoid of patience, the path remains elusive. Knowledge remains a locked treasure chest. It is a common sight, regrettably, to witness many who approach the sacred teachings with haste, desiring the fruits of years of wisdom condensed into a mere week. They sit briefly under the guidance of a teacher, and then, with premature satisfaction, claim completion of their quest. But this, unequivocally, is a misconception. The journey does not conclude there, far from it. The initial and foremost characteristic that must be sculpted within the heart and soul of the seeker is patience. This is not a mere suggestion, but a fundamental principle. Absence of patience equates to absence of true knowledge. The journey of spiritual learning is not a race. It is a meticulous cultivation of the self. When the Shaykh proclaims, إِنَّكَ لَن تَسْتَطِعَ مَعِي صَبْرًا, meaning, you will not manage to endure with me, it is not a challenge to the ego, but a clarion call to the spirit. It beckons the seeker to awaken to the virtues of perception, intelligence, and most importantly, profound inner strength. The spiritual guide tests the disciple not through superficial measures, like eloquence or mere intellectual grasp, but through the crucible of patience. The extent of one's patience is directly proportional to the depth of wisdom and knowledge that can be instilled and absorbed. Let there be no illusion that the Shaykh's examination will pivot on the eloquence of speech or the sharpness of intellect alone. Far from it. The true examination, as divinely ordained by the Creator Subhanahu Azza wa Jal, is rooted in the enduring patience. This divine patience is the vessel through which divine knowledge is poured and sustained. If one demonstrates a robust resilience and patience, the gates of wisdom and understanding are flung open. Should one show weakness, those very gates remain closed. For the spiritual trust bestowed upon a seeker is of a magnitude that requires the strength of patience to bear. This is the unvarnished truth of the spiritual journey, a path that is sculpted with the tool of patience, leading to the heart of divine enlightenment. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad, وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما صليت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما باركت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد